Jenny again.
Isn't it because Mr. Rochester's blind?